Today's reading for the first Sunday of Advent reminds us that Israel too danced in the darkness of a country split apart. The misery of social injustice, sin, and poverty was everywhere. They cried out to the Lord as we do tonight. You, Lord, you are our Father. Our Redeemer is your ancient name. Why do you let us stray from your ways? Return, Lord, for the sake of your people.